Patients will ask me after surgery, why is their ear numb? When the C-shaped incision behind the ear is made, the nerve that provides sensation to the ear is typically cut. Fortunately, that will recover over time. As there is a large area of numbness, it will slowly get smaller and smaller and smaller and then will resolve. This usually takes several weeks to months for that to resolve, but the numbness will go away.